Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. So yeah, last time we just rescued our friends and now it's, we need to get out of here. Come on. Seems like I can climb this. Oh shit! Shit, shit, shit. I made a little error there. Okay, boom. Oh my god, look at this shit. No one leaves.
No one leaves. That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed. The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Oh my god, this shit looks good. Okay, this, I need to go that way. Hold on, oh. Yes. Climb. I must admit that this game is quite action-packed.
Lauren, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes, yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Woodman. People out of here.
That guy is nuts.
I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
That guy is fucking nuts.
I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not.
I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
That's the guy who has our weapons. Well, my weapons.
Laura! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Come on.
Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
Where is that guy? Oh, there he is. Holy shit. Okay, that's the way I need to go now. Damn, this fire is spreading like mad. I don't know how they programmed that, but that's pretty cool, to be honest. Oh, what the fuck? So How many bullets I have? Not much left, so I think I'm gonna go with my bow. Making sure it's fiery. Oh, shit stains.
Find a chosen one. This one is mine.
Holy shit stains. Ow.
No hiding now. Fucking kill you, child. Oh shit.
Oh, that's what the middle part. Ah. Okay. Sorry, I didn't know that little marker. Boom. Space is skip. Boom. Okay. So I have a grenade launcher now? Oh, shit. Now that's cool. Grenade launcher. Awesome. Okay, so that's all on fire. I'm probably gonna have to do that. Okay, so I'm full on the... Oh. Damn it. Campfire. A pump action shotgun. Modify weapon from resistance to compass. Yeah. Okay, got one more skill point, so hunter, survivor. So I can't unlock anything of this because I need tier 2, tier 3, so it's gonna be this one. extra ammunition, can we? Yes, good, I'm gonna take it. Look, master. Okay, cool. Okay, gear. First, the blah blah blah. This one's cool. Incendiary shells. Cool, I'm taking that. Okay, let's see what the rifle has. 7 out of 7 completed. Okay, handgun. No. Okay, so it's this one again. This one got stuck. This one, cell mag. Okay. Only the handgun left, but that needs 450 then. Awesome. Okay, let's see the time, okay. Okay, let's see how to get on. Oh. Did I take all the... No. That's metal, that's also not just metal. God. Ah, this one probably needs a grenade launcher. Mm-hmm. Oh, what the fuck? I'm doing this probably way too slow. Ah, new weapons available. Weapon mod. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna have to wait. Can't they go up there or something? Oh, come. Oh shit.
Don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
No. Okay, I can go that way. Go that way or that way, let's see. Hey! I thought I could make that jump. Okay, so this is pretty much scripted.
I've got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
What the hell? Okay. Little moments. Oh, go on. Let's jump. Yes, let's go left a bit. Go right a bit. Again. Oh. Oops. Okay, so now see if come on. Come on! Awesome.
You're crazy!
catch the crush. Get a hotel room. Oh well.
Come on! Come on! Come on, Lara.
It's them.
No. No.
Are you okay, Lara?
Is she okay? Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
It's what you call.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on his way.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup, come up with a plan, you know?
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here. I'm fixing that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Keep us close.
Thank you.
what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
No one leaves. The storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber. Jonah! Reyes! Damn it. I should have gone with them.
Okay. Well, thank you everyone for watching this episode. And until the next one, guys. Bye-bye.